I'm eating a cannoli today, and it's great. And I'm about to kill my son.